Humble One's name is Guang Mo. Should my demise come by your hands, please pass this message to my master. Searching for deity, mortals do aspire. Craving immortality, Yao Guai's surely will conspire!
Come on.
fitting. My master is possession obsessed. You are just like him.
I remember now. The evil monks abetted Erica Jinja to burn the great sage and Tang Monk alive. That's these two. I thought they were already turned into ashes by that fire. Who would have thought they had turned into Yaoguais? An ominous feeling. After the bell rang, it seems as though the resentment in the depths of the mountain has grown. Ah, forget it. Overthinking won't help. Your presence has already made a mess in the mountain. Why not go ahead? Take them out, once and for all.
give them a dropping!
These snake guais are nothing to fear. Snake gall steeped in drink, though, makes a fine tonic to flush malady. Here, here, young friend. Be my guest inside.
Well, I'd stake you're one more monkey from Mount Wagwa. I've met many of you. By rank of birth, you all ought to call me forefather. But I'm just an old monkey, banished to the mortal world. I brought treasure trove. You can finally drink deep and full. Drink, drink. It can lead to success or failure. Do drink wine.
Hailed bird, what dimmed your shine? Past's grip beyond our grasp, the future we may still clasp. Late is the hour, young one, in which you choose to stain my tranquil abode. Pray tell, to what end do you seek?
A ripple awakens, not without a stir. Reflect upon it.
Not.
yet it ignites the power of water. Can you feel it?
Summoned by demons. Still not see it. Now you shall face what I truly am. Yeah! No ill will I bear. I'm merely my brother's eyes and ears. I feign my loyalty to guard this path on the Bear's order. Your destiny's bleak and stark. In its grip, we share the mark. The Guanyin Temple now lies in cinders, yet the Elder Soul endures. The root of greed fosters the stem of suffering. Better to forget the thing you truly seek. The three bells. Have you seen them all? Do you too desire that which they ceaselessly hold dear?
The bells. Three bells were set in the mountains since the Black Wind Guai's return, yet no one is allowed to go near them. Maybe the bells have something to do with the temple's burning. His words sound like truth to me, little monkey. Stay sharp and keep a lookout.
Coming for our master. You must get through us.
Hey! 500 years. I have rebuilt the temple. Now it's grander in scope. All those monks consumed by the fire turned to wandering ghosts roaming in Black Wind Mountain. It was I who granted them eternal repose. I have even restored the charred scriptures piece by piece. But oh yes, I always knew. One day you shall return. Some cheap tricks. Meet me at the summit if you dare!
The spell he just cast may appear intricate, but it's not hard to learn. That Black Bear's expertise is lacking. Serving Guan Yin didn't help him much. But what he left here could surely help us. Consider today your lucky day. Focus and disperse. Illusions traverse. You still have a lot to learn, but give yourself the time you need. Thank you.
our master, think again!
The head is a treacherous part, young monkey. Don't forget the spell you just learned.
He once told me, out of sight, out of mind is a fool's task. Seeing but seeing through is what wise men do. But didn't he turn mad? by what he saw too.
Thank you. Cunning wretch! We'll spare your sorry life for today! Fortune is no longer on your side! No one will come to your aid. All I need is to take it elsewhere and rebuild everything anew! Great! The sage! Oh, pardon me, young sage! Mercy, young sage, have mercy! I was just a pawn of the Celestial Court. If given a choice, who dared to challenge the mighty wrecker of the Celestial Palace?
His words ring true. No matter how daring he was, he had not the nerve to harm the great sage. There must be someone else pulling all the strings.
Exactly, and this thing is eerie. I had no idea how to make use of its power. Except to enshrine it up there, tricking lesser Yaoguais into offerings. If you pardon me, I'll go back to Guanyin to atone for my actions and be put back on the encaging band. You will never see me out there anymore.
I know his nonsense. Go now, little monkey. Go and retrieve the great sage's relic.
Cheers.
Master, it still puzzles me. A monk's lust for gold should be quelled. Why does Elder Jinche still cling to that one Kasaya?
Bereft of that Kasaya, how shall they show the world their ties are cut and their lust is quelled?
Across streams, over hills, and through the black wind your blood has spilled. Wolves howl, snakes wind, flames lick, and the smoke blinds. Stumble on the lesser, lame, crash before their betters, shame. With such clumsiness, what destiny do you claim? As the small fish catches its prey, the bigger lurks behind. Who is the bigger fish? I can't see it. As for the prey and the small fish, they are swimming everywhere.